people's culture and ancient lands. For instance, if you go to Ghana, if you go to Ghana today, down here, you will find that the Ghanaians have a tribe called the Ashanti. The Ashanti tribe are from an area they identify in Israel called Ashan. Ashan is a Hebrew word that means smoke, and it relates to the burning. Why? Because when the Jerusalem was burning, these people left Israel and they ended up in these African regions. These Ashanti people, they identify their almighty creator as someone called Yemi. Or they have the word spelled is O-N-Y-E-M-E, on Yemi, but they don't pronounce the O and the N. So the Yemi, the word M, the letter M, is interchangeable in the ancient Ashanti language with W. There would be Yahweh. Yahweh is a term for Yud-Heh-Vav-Heh, which many people pronounce like myself, Yahweh. Some of you pronounce as Yahuwah. However, that tells us something about the Ashanti people in Africa. Ashanti people are Hebrew people. They still have the custom of the woman separating after the for the menstruation period, 7 days. They still have the custom of circumcising their children. But show me these customs in the Americans. Show me these customs in the British people. You won't find them. They don't exist.